Hello children, today we will learn new story. The name of the story is The Bear and the Two Friends.
One day Vicky left for another village with his friend Sizo. Soon they were passing a forest. Suddenly, Sizo ran and climbed a nearby tree. Vicky turned around and saw a huge bear standing a little away. Vicky felt that Sizo ran ahead without telling him. He quickly lay on the ground and held his breath. The bear came close to Vicky and circled around him. The bear said, "Ah, a human, I will have a nice feast." He smelled Vicky's ears. Vicky acted as if he was dead. The bear thought that he was actually dead. The bear walked away. Vicky heard the sound of the bear's footsteps. Then the sound finally stopped. Vicky opened his eyes and stood up. Sizo climbed down the tree and asked Vicky, "What did the bear tell you?" Vicky replied, "The bear told me that you should not be friends with those who do not help you in times of trouble."
Moral of the story is a friend indeed is a friend in need.
Hope you all enjoyed this story. Thank you, children.